And welcome to Adonis Tech Tips. I am Richie, and today we'll see how we can use assembly visualization option in SolidWorks to understand why SolidWorks is taking so much time to load my files, or why SolidWorks is not performing well. So in evaluate tab, we have something called as assembly visualization. So this option works only when you have assembly open. When you run the feature, you could see that there is a nice dialogs in the feature manager tree known as assembly visualization. Now there is a color coding. Here you can see the components in red, and at the end you could see the components in blue. Now each every component and the quantity is displayed along with the mass properties. Now what we are going to do is we will be changing this mass to graphics triangles. Graphics triangles are the entities which displays your geometry in the viewport. So here it will show list of components and the number of graphics triangles associated with it. So we'll simply click on the graphics triangles twice, and you could see that the higher number of components with graphics triangles are displayed here. Now simply we can roll back few of the components so that once we roll back, we understand that these features are so complex that it takes so much time to load the geometry. Here you could see that the graphics triangles are very high for few of the components. So again, we'll roll forward and we see the assembly again. Now you can add subsequent color coding here too. So simply click here and add another sub color. You could see that these are the higher density polygon count. Here we have a little lower density, and the smallest and the easiest way to open components are available here. Okay, so we'll add one more color. Let's take it blue, and you can see the display color accordingly. Now you can go and add as many columns as you want. So you can right click and add column, and you can display the subsequent values to it. So this is a great way in understanding why the assembly components are so much high memory size, and you can understand whether these components, if have higher graphics triangles, can be suppressed for work. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any further issues down the line, you can always contact us at support@adonis.com. For more such videos, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel, adonistechnologies.com. Thank you.